You've surprised me again, Kate. Catching the witch in the Hall of Mirrors was a brilliant idea. The old woman attacked the first person she saw in front of a mirror, which just so happened to be herself. You deserve to stay in the house, Kate. Master Gabriel and your grandmother will be proud of you. By the way, Margaret Fox was a unique woman, a medium with tremendous power. There is no comparing her to the frauds of today. I hope you will be able to restore Maggie's good name. You also need to decide whether or not you will stay at the house. The house is going to jump to a new location soon, and at that time, it will be too late to change your mind.
Good afternoon, Kate. My name is Gabriel. If you're watching this movie, then you've passed the test and are acquainted with the people living in the house. Saemon is amazing. He can materialize the things he sees in his head. He is able to create an entire world for ghosts out of novels he reads. Little Sammy is a brilliant mechanic. He can establish connections between objects in the physical world and the spirit realm. Chloe and Amanda are talented mediums. And you are unique as well. I have no right to insist you stay at the house, even though I would love to have you. Please think carefully about what you want to do. While you're thinking, would you mind starting the mechanism in the center of the room?